The Crossmen, under the direction of Dean Musselman.